clean that out. If you don't, you can clean the whole top out and then finish out the bottom. When you pre-cool it all, I'm telling you, go over two or three times. Then, right before you start squeezing, when you stop, what's on the top where you started, how dry it is up there, as you wet that window, down on the bottom, right before you get through, go right back across that top, and then start squeezing because you breathe wet, everything stays wet. That's the only thing you can do with hot brush.
Or do the west side first.
In the morning.
That's great if you can do that. You've got accounts that work that way every day, we don't. Any questions? Anybody have any trouble with the pole? Anybody leave lines, big water up on top? I had 34. Yes.
I do.
Okay. Wanna get it wet? And I'm gonna show you one time how to do that. And then I'm gonna let you come up there. Watch what happens with the squeeze. All ready?
There you go.
Trying to go slow, I'm not making it. The last pull, the most important. Now you squeegee. One, two, as I'm counting, I'm going back up, I'm moving my channel. My right side is about 3/16 slower than my left side. You don't think the water line up.
It's straight.
It's uncommon. Actually, but anytime you try to make a straight pull, if you squeeze your edge up on the side you're running away from, you're going to leave a water line. Angle it inside just about 3/16 of an inch. Everybody see how I cleaned that top out up there? Track. See your water up on top?
That top left corner when you started coming across, I've actually never seen that before.
A lot of people haven't. I had a man yesterday, been cleaning windows 25 years, never seen that done.
I have.
It kind of amazed me. He said,